So you're one.
Red is gonna go.
Have a good one.
Two forward.
Your five, your six,
six,
and then my seven, my eight, and your eight.
Night Beast is gonna go two forward also. After executing a green maneuver, you may perform a free
focus action. So you get a free focus, and you can do another action if you want.
Okay.
Yeah, and evade. Okay. And then Dark Curse?
Dark Curse is when defending ships attacking, you do not spend focus tokens to reroll dice.
Or reroll dice. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's brutal. For my build.
Yeah. Dark Curse is going to go two forward.
Sidekick, I guess. Yeah. I don't know much about it.
Seven. I did a two turn with the fire spray. I'm gonna have to mark this guy. Get him out of the way. Two turn. And she's gonna focus up, which gives her two focus because she has a recon spec. Star Wars X-Wing. We're recording the game and we post it up on YouTube. If you look for
it, stop motion.
No? No, full video. Well, sort of. I'll cut this part out.
Like,
a joke.
Like each frame? Like you like cut it up each frame?
No, it's a movie. I'll cut out where we're picking our maneuvers. And so you just see the action. You don't see all like the debating and waiting and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, check it out. Paper Games Marlsville. We're on. We've got YouTube videos up already. So yeah, trying to get into YouTube. And
so do you add like special effects on them? So,
not yet. Yeah,
that will be.
Say yet.
Why not?
Huh?
Why not?
Mostly around time. There's a lot of time.
So. Hit Film Express is free.
Yeah.
And it does video. I'm an actual video compositor. I was paid by Disney until back in April.
Oh, what?
Yeah. I'm working on a video game now.
Yeah.
I'm working that out. Hit Film Express is free.
Hit Film Express?
Yeah.
And you can do like overlays and all that?
Yeah, it's like Adobe Premiere, which is for editing, and Adobe After Effects, which is for compositing combined together. No, also a bunch of other games.
What's it called? Say it into the mic again.
Hit Film Express.
Hit Film Express.
Yeah, and then like they have a pro version where you get a bunch of more features.
Yeah.
Or if you don't want to get anything pro version, how do you get Express version and buy like package plugins and stuff?
Oh, okay.
And just get Express.
Yeah, that would be cool to look at. Do they have a Linux version? Or just Windows?
They just came out with
Apple,
it's a Mac.
I think so.
Like, I was part of their Kickstarter.
Oh, that's cool.
They're pretty new to this.
Yeah.
But they've been, like, releasing updates for a while. I mean, it may work in Line, so.
Yeah.
Some stuff that works in Line, you don't want to use it.
Right. Like that, like video editing. Well, we're fairly new to it. We're just kind of trying our hand at it, right? Get some content up there. Show off the shop a little bit, that kind of thing.
Yes.
Well, it's the best hug shop I've ever
seen. Yeah. Yeah, thanks. We appreciate it. Well, in town.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I've never been to it.
Oh, nice. That's better. That's at the bar. All right.
Yeah.
I was like, in town.
and eight hall.
Two others.
I don't normally go to all. Like, yeah. I know Troy and Toad is where I go to.
What am
Troy and Toad? That's only Wedge. Where's this?
It's online.
You will get one.
Oh, okay.
It's really cheap prices.
Yeah. Wedge, that pro.
And if you spend like $25, you get free shipping.
Oh,
that's
good.
Ho has the focus
there. Y'all start coming in, man. You guys, Yu-Gi-Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He does some magic too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the Yu-Gi-Oh scene, they're
here quite often. Yu-Gi-Oh AR?
Hmm?
Yu-Gi-Oh AR, all your reality app. Hold the phone over the card and the monster appears in reality.
Oh, what? Yeah. Like augmented reality?
Yeah, I created the app. So that's why I have to stay in the scene.
Yeah, yeah.
I have to stay caught up because like I'm getting to work with battle sequences so you can like make monsters
make them
battle.
Fight and everything?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Sweet.
That's pretty cool.
Augmented reality. That's always pretty good.
Well, it's also when I'm working in VR and everything too.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's
well, nice. You guys get back to
work. Yeah, all right, man. Yeah.
That's why you can't.
So he did a four forward. I think this will clear. I'm going to find out.
Oh, hi. I like it. That's a music
yeah, it's way good. I was pretty close. So. Man, no re-rolls with him, huh? That's kind of sad.
He gets
close to
the
okay. Because
the
Photon
uses
the to you?
Alright. And Dexter is also going to do the 2 forward.
Yes. 2 forward? Okay. Man, it got loud in here.
It did.
I think the audio might be crap on this one.
Whoa, this had fun.
Yeah. I mean, I'm definitely not hearing Jordan belch or anything.
What?
Yeah.
So it got loud in here. I bet the audio is not going to be very good.
No.
Yeah, Jordan belch.
Are you doing anything? I don't think anything's in range, so.
Back to dials.
Okay.
Tire intercept is going to be thing. Continue to forward. Dark first.
And then now she is
also doing a free bank. Hope.
Oh,
yeah, okay,
seven.
All right. Yep.
2 forward. Which I think might cause her to bump. Yep. Eight. The 2 forward. And I'm gonna boost bank.
What's Night Beast do?
Night Beast is...
Green maneuver, yep, which green you did. Maneuvers. You didn't take your action.
Yeah.
He gets a free focus. And evade.
Yeah.
Gonna check range with Chirinu. I got a range one there.
Got a
range one. Looks like maybe through an asteroid. Is it?
Is that, it's pretty close.
Is that line lined up?
Yeah.
Over the asteroid?
Yeah.
Okay. So range one through an asteroid.
Alright.
Range one not through an asteroid. I'm going to take the range one not through an asteroid.
Is this the guy I can't reroll against?
Dark Burst?
Yes.
Okay. It's range one, so I get four dice.
Alright.
I can't spend focus tokens, but his ability will still work.
Okay.
And never mind. So hit, crit.
Go ahead and
One evade.
Yeah.
So three evade. Right?
Yeah.
So you take a crit.
Damage cockpit, pilot. After the round in which you receive this card,
zero.
Yeah, treat the pilot skill at zero.
Okay. Now, your shots. I don't think you have anything.
No.
There's nothing with your eight. Then my seven, nothing. And then your six, nothing. Fives and ones. Yep, so we're back to dials. Okay.
There you go. So, after coming back from not playing for a while, he won the first time he played.
Nice.
It's
like riding the bike.
This is a list that to win.
Yeah. I love that list.
Then,
Action?
Oh, yes. Focus, and the Night Beast is doing a
two bank. And it's green, so he'll get a free focus action. Right?
Yep. That's true.
Nice.
And then
six.
Six is Dark Curse doing a one turn.
Okay. My seven.
Yep.
Yeah, two bank.
Yeah, it has to take a weapons disabled for the secondary weapons. Usually when you use these, they go away.
And I'm gonna take my focus with recon spec. Chirinu doing a two turn.
You don't mind?
No, it's just like an end of combat. So now hit, so that's your nine. Yeah, no, that's my eight. That's your eight. But it's just the beginning of the combat. So, yeah, he gets to hit. So he's going to attack with three plus one. So he gets his four plus one.
I'm going to just gonna take a focus.
Alright.
You're eight. Two bank.
Call the next match against you. I want to try my list out of insurance.
Okay.
You're all right.
That's fine. Action.
I was hoping you were going to do a K-3.
My eight shoots.
You guys been paying anything to drink or snack on?
Nope. Checking range. Got a range two.
Regular or colored?
Range 2. I'm going to go after... So I've got a range 2 on both of them. He's down to... But he has a hull upgrade too, so he's down to 3.
Yes.
I'm gonna he's at 3. I'm going to shoot at him.
Alright.
It's range 2, I believe. Yeah, range 2.
Thank you.
I can't reroll, right?
Yeah.
So hit, or crit, crit.
Oh, all the times I need evades.
2 evades.
Yeah.
Dang. You're 8, no shot. Right?
Right.
My 7. Got a range 2. I'm going to take it with the Mangler cannon.
Okay.
So I get to change a hit to a crit.
Alright.
Wow. And I can't reroll dice against him.
That is unfortunate.
You're 6. I don't think he has anything.
I think I'm just outside of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then there too. Your tokens come off.
Scepter, you're a two player.
I'm all the way over here and stuff. There you go.
Focus.
And 5.
Bag of wings.
I got it. That might bump.
Oh, yeah, that's a bump.
Yeah, that's crazy bump.
Oh gosh, that was a bump. Go ahead and pull it.
I might just have a full-on collection of bumps getting ready to happen.
Well, your 6 gets to go. Was that a green? So he gets a focus.
That's true.
Well,
well
bumps,
not with the bumps.
Because it says focus action. So yeah, you don't.
Yeah. And then
if it didn't say focus action, you would have got it. But it's got the word action. 2
and
bank.
Dark Chris is going to bank around the asteroid for me if I don't need a chip.
Seven? Yeah?
Yep.
Just did a 1 forward with her. Kath is zooming in there. She's going to take her double action, or her focus.
All right.
My 8 did a 1 bank. Oh no. Hopefully that clears. Okay, good deal. Just gonna focus. You're 8.
My 8 is gonna be bumping. It's a 2 bank.
2 bank? Okay. Hold on. Yeah, it's gonna bang or bump. You got it?
Yeah.
Actually, hold on. Might clear. Let's see. Correct. So you lined up in the back.
Yeah.
Right there.
Oh, that's yours.
My 8. try this range 2 again. Dark Curse. This no reroll biz-mass is very irritating.
Don't worry, it's my only good shit.
Crit. There we go. There we go.
All blanks, baby.
Alright, so.
Crit.
Direct hit, ship. This card counts as 2 damage.
Okay, so you got 1 left, so you die right here.
Yeah. But, pull it anyway, stun pilot. And. But, as a matter,
he dies. Woo, he's a pain. You're 8. Yeah, you're 8, no shot. My 7, no shot. Your 5 is gonna have a shot. He's range 2 to a calf.
Okay.
And nothing. Okay. Your Alpha Squadron pilot. I think he's going to be, yep, range 2 as well.
And I will spin.
Yeah, you're not taking a return shot, so.
Yeah.
I'm going to check for Lone Wolf. Which lets me reroll if I'm not within range 2, which I'm not, so I get a reroll. Evade, so I take a shield.
So like this right here,
okay.
Go through straight.
Your 1.
He's doing a 3 forward.
Interesting.
Barely bumped. Yeah, it's barely bumped. Then
the 5
Night Beast is
2 bang.
And it's a green maneuver.
As long as you don't.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna hit the ass for it, I bet.
I think I bumped out a tad. Nope. Just cleared it, like you're touching it, but I mean, that don't count, right? So it's, you're good.
And
nice.
Those actions.
Yeah. My 7. 7 did a 4 forward.
Oh, yeah, because that's
whoops. There you go. Yeah. That's all right. We're just wherever we need them, right?
Yeah, just slight bumps all over the place.
There we go. She is going to do the same thing she always does. Double focus. My 8. Yes.
Yep.
3. Forward. Should clear me handsomely. See you, Moses. Thanks for coming out, brother. You have fun?
Thanks, Thursday.
Okay, yeah, I'll be here. See you, Mike. Man, that's not where I thought I'd end up. I'm just going to snag a target lock on I'm going to check if I can target lock the Alpha Squadron pilot way out there, range 3, so I can. Okay, got it.
Okay.
You're 8.
Doing a 4K.
I got you.
All right.
I played when I was in high school, and my buddy almost got a fist fight because I beat him. So I stopped playing.
checked it. It's not through an asteroid, and it is range 3, so you get 4 dice to my 3. But I actually get rerolls against that guy.
Yep.
I don't need them. Yeah, hit crit.
Don't need it.
Jeez. Evade.
He bumps, so I can't do anything.
That's it. So crit coming through.
Nearing crit.
Structural damage. Shit. Reduce your agility value by 1.
That's excellent for me.
Alright.
You're 8. I'm assuming you want to check range.
Yes.
So nothing on Cath. You got a range 3 at Chirinu.
Alright.
So I'll get a dice.
And I will spend
it. Yeah, you're not taking a return fire, so. You got nothing, so 2 shields coming off him. Kapow. Okay. My 7. Check range. Got a range 2 with the alpha. You have structural damage, so -1, right?
Yes.
On defense.
Okay.
I'm going to check for Lone Wolf, which I think I have. I do. So I'm going to reroll this blank.
All right.
Whoops. Hit. I'll spend a focus to make another hit. So 3 hits coming your way.
All right. Then
that's to here. You get 2 dice.
So block 1, you take 2.
Take 2. I think that kills him.
Yeah. Because I already had 1 and then 2 hit. Yep. So
he's out. Ship. I lose my target lock. Have a good one. Does number 5 have a shot? I don't think so.
That hard.
Yep. Your 5 is first, sir.
It's doing a 2 turn. Was not a green maneuver, so it only gets 1 action.
My 7. Did a 3 turn. Yep. You're right in my blind spot. Expertly. So focus up. My 8. Did a 2 turn. I'm gonna try and boost bank. I don't know if it'll fit with that debris, but I think it will. It does. Hopefully I get up in your way a little bit.
No, you did.
You're 8.
My 8 lives 2 forward.
2 forward, yeah. Yep, so that'll be a bump. Right?
Yep.
So my 8 shot, right?
Hello. How's it going?
Right, 3 shot. Number 5 there. Gonna take it. I'm cheering there. Hit. I'm gonna predator, so I get a reroll.
Alright. You said it was range 3 or?
Yeah, I think so. So I got 3 hits. Yeah, range 3.
Okay.
Wow.
One of 8.
Your dice are not liking you today.
No, they're not.
It's like a game earlier with Eric I played. It's a 2 on him, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
So range 3 through an asteroid, but
yep.
I need to
take
that pop shot. So.
So you said range 3
yep.
through an asteroid?
Yeah.
Okay.
And
I mean, and you only get 2 dice?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So here's hoping, but not much.
not much enthusiasm.
I never know, man. Blanks happen. On both sides, right?
And I'll go ahead and spin the focus.
Yeah.
But probably won't matter.
Three of aids, and I'll spin the focus.
That's horrible.
Yep. Oh, not yet.
No, I'm ready. Sorry, I just...
You're right.
Night Beast is going to go
forward.
Forward.
Let's go net, guys. To joints?
I've had it before, but I just didn't know how to play it. I can't see it.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, thanks for making the drive.
Well, no, I moved out here.
Oh, I got that.
So, when I first moved here, I didn't know anybody played.
Yeah. Yep. Now you know, Thursdays.
Yep.
Excellent night.
Thank you, thanks.
Have a good one.
And it was a green action, so I got a free focus. And
this is my seven?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
Three bank. Should clear.
Oops.
Focus up. My eight. Two turn.
Thank you.
Yep.
His action. I'm gonna try to boost bank this way. I don't know if it's going to clear. Apparently not. I'm on it, right? Yep. Just barely. Okay.
Told up.
I'm going to snag a target lock on that guy, I guess.
Alright.
You're eight?
Doing a two forward.
I got it.
Okay. I think I'll be safe.
Yeah, to clear for sure.
Okay. And actions. Focus.
I will. He's already taken some damage, right?
Yep. He has one left.
Not going to be attacking me, though. And he has an evade and a focus. I'm going to go after... I hate splitting fire, but I'm going to go after Rexler, range one.
Okay.
Probably should have target locked him, actually. That's all right.
Oh, my gosh. I'm going to Predator, so I get to reroll one. Blank. My ability lets me flip that to a crit, so hitting a crit.
All right.
That is it.
I like your rhyme. I like your rhyme. Hitting a crit, that's it.
I will not use my focus. I'll
so take a shield.
Right?
Yeah.
That should have gone.
You're eight. Range two. Mm-hmm. And she probably doesn't get a reroll. That's awesome.
Two hits.
Two evades.
Nice.
Sevens. I think he has, or she has no shot. Right?
Yep.
No shot. No shot on five.
When you are.
Right.
Five.
He's doing a
two turn.
Okay. 7. 3 forward. And I think you know what she's going to do. Focus. Dual focus action. My 8. I did a 2 turn. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh my gosh. What a rookie mistake.
Oh, it's horrible. Not that I'm not a rookie. Oh my gosh, critical, so shield. You're 8. One bank.
One bank.
And then action. Full focus. My 8 can't shoot because I'm on a rock. Your 8 has a straight shot at me at 2 range. I will just get my damage deck ready. This is gonna hurt.
Now we'll spend it.
So hitting a crit?
Yes.
Hit goes to the shield, crit goes to my hull. Starting the round you receive it, I'm a 0. I'm a 0. Okay. Horrible. My 7. Right?
Yes.
No range there. I do have Rexler at range 2. So I'll take that. I'm going to check for Lone Wolf, which I've got, right? And I'll spend it. So hit, crit.
Alright.
Whoa! 3 blanks.
So
hit, crit. So you have 2 shields and a critical. Yeah.
That's rough.
Minor hull breach ship. After executing a red maneuver, roll 1 attack die on a damage.
Not bad
result,
for
suffer a damage.
Not bad for a ship that doesn't have any red maneuvers.
Yeah.
So pretty good trade there.
Yeah.
I don't think you're 5.
Yeah, it's just
nothing. So
yep.
My 0.
Mm-hmm.
3 turn. And then an action. What's up, Eric? I'm gonna attempt a boost. I don't think it'll fit. Nope. I will just focus up. You're 5.
I was doing a 1 turn.
Just looking up the price of the mats, I think. Looking up the price of the mats.
Right in front of the debris.
Right in front of it. Well, you can roll it. Right.
I can, yes. There are
$40. So next time I have $40.
I will go ahead and barrel roll
also.
Because
one I have is one of those.
Okay.
One's from the other skill, but like the flat ones.
Oh, yeah, the horrible.
Now I gotta edit that out.
Oh.
Jeez, Jordan, every time you come around.
Sorry. I have no
nothing but swear words.
Nothing but swear words.
2 of them that time in a row.
What do you get a token for?
Oh. I don't know why. It was autopilot.
Yeah, autopilot, I guess. My 7. Did 4K. Which stresses Kath. You're 8.
Doing a
bank.
Oh,
combat. Your eight has to do a thing. What's... Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
What's his?
Dead.
Oh, dead.
Yeah.
So who's been hit? This guy?
Yeah, he's got...
And that guy. Okay. Yep,
one
we're good.
Left and no shields.
We're good. So your eight. You got range. Or you have arc at range three. So I get eight dice.
Cool. Eight pop shots.
Yeah. It's pretty good one.
Spend it. I will.
I got one of aid, so I get a hit and a crit.
The fact that that big ship that they
hit
just kind of went.
Crit. Shaken. I cannot be assigned straight maneuvers. When I reveal a maneuver, I'll flip this face down.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't think you were going to go straight next turn anyway.
My seven. Nothing. Your five. Looks like a range three through an asteroid. So I'll get two dice this time with the Desi.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Two dice with the Decimator. Are you kidding me?
That's crazy.
One hit. One of aid.
It could have been two. You had a focus.
I did. Desi's turn. Right?
Yeah.
What did we say this was? For you, it was range three.
Range three.
It might be something different, though. Nope, still range three. So I'm gonna take that shot. I'm gonna predator to reroll. And I'll spin the focus. So hit, crit.
Nice.
Had to do some work to get there, but evaded one.
That's actually...
So hit and a crit. You spent your focus already.
Yeah, I have... left. Console fire ship at the start of each combat phase. Roll one attack die on a hit result. Suffer one
damage.
Oh, yeah. But I still have to read it.
Oh, you do?
I want to know what it happens.
What now?
I got a console fire, but yeah, he's right. You blew up.
Yeah.
Rexler.
And then back to dial.
Yeah, at this point, I know there's no way Night Beast can do anything to your Decimator, but I'll fly this ship out until it dies.
Okay. It's fair.
I'm a good sport.
It's fair, yeah.
You never overkill it's over.
That's right. Dice can change, bad piloting, I can get too aggressive and take risk I shouldn't. I mean, there's a lot of things that could happen. In fact, I've done that a lot. Eric's beat me like that a lot. Because I get way too aggressive. So, my zero?
Yep.
Three turns?
It's just a dice spell. Yeah. I like one ship and he can like roll a dice. I literally can't because it's a decimator.
Yeah. I'm gonna boost them.
People at other shops, like when somebody comes in, like people can work out.
So,
who's
coming into the
shop? All right, yep. You're five.
All right, doing a two bank.
Come and grab some combo.
And since it's a green maneuver, get both tokens. And you're seven.
She did a two.
That's a bad token.
Night Beast gets. When Night Beast does a green maneuver,
gets a free focus action. And then you can take her action. It's pretty good.
Where does that come in?
Pretty good. Huh?
Where does that come in?
Night Beast, I think, came in base.
Night Beast, I believe,
nobody
ever
uses the other
tie.
Yeah, they never do.
It was either that or the tie expansion. I mean, it was way fun.
It's one of the two, right? But if I remember,
like, there's
my seven.
There's an expansion over there, one of the epic ships that comes with.
Oh, just barely range 3.
Taking that shot. Range 3 with the Mangler cannon, so you don't get the extra evade dice.
Oh, shoot!
I'm gonna check for Lone Wolf. I'm pretty sure I don't have it. I don't, so Mangler lets me switch one to a crit. So hit the crit. So if you evade it, just know Kath will give you a stress token for evading a crit. If you don't evade it,
I don't think
you'll die.
Oh wait, I'm gonna crit.
You'll die if you don't evade it.
Yeah, you need to evade it.
Yeah, I'll use the token.
So you get a
evade it.
You get a stress. But hopefully after my zero pilot skill guy goes, it won't matter. There you go. You're 5.
Is anyone on the other side?
Huh? Yeah, well,
really close now. Yeah, range 2.
Range 2. Okay, I'll just get my damage deck ready. 2.
And I will spend focus for it.
Okay. Decimator. Shooting back. You said range 2?
Yes.
My ability lets me change a focus to a crit, so hit crit crit.
Nice. Well, probably not gonna roll all 3 of the evades, so